Operating systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck. Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Yeah.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial. You'll be back at your post in 2 weeks. Number one. I'm not. You don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male. Testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
Clearance confirmed.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Morrison. It's a shame. When I began my research, Helen's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the release of sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 card. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned was his wife. And it would be a kind. Like this.
controls corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subject.
Keep that in the duck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed controls at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Munter, tissue regeneration experiment 5. The children of the marker kind necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask. And the infector variant has provided a clear insight. Implanting the material directly to the brain render is optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, just from the labella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.